It's time to play blades.
Oh my god. Red.
Yeah, no, I hate this item. I hate it so much.
Really?
I hate it so much that I accidentally switched over to the fishing rod and put it in the place I wanted to put it. Oh, come on.
Alright.
Oh, you're so close.
About to fight the goat god?
Yeah. Almost there.
I need to get this first. Okay, good. I got smart. Will these actually cause damage?
No. Just go to the pot and break it. And, yeah. Yeah, they're just right there. The bugs.
This thing fucking freaks me out. What's it called? The Yuku?
Coco. Oh, wait. No. I don't really know how it's supposed to be pronounced. I just call it Coco. Alright, now I gotta fucking go over the door. Boom! Boom! No, but for this dungeon, this thing is so fucking stupid.
Yeah, isn't glitching awesome?
It's not really a glitch, it's just, it's too small to hit you.
Oh yeah, you are. Right.
Shit. Well, that thing hitting me allowed me to get this chest, so I'm not complaining.
I'm mad.
How many more people have 285? That's just from this dungeon, or this area. Because I ran out of rubies once I got the magic armor. Shit! Went better than expected. What's up, bitch? What, you wanna fight? You wanna go? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go pro, bro? Come back here!
What?
You running away like a little bitch? I will fucking end you. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me spin all over your fucking face. This thing is the best weapon ever. Best item in the whole fucking game. It's aimed right at your fucking face. Alright, fuck it. I'm done. Boom. I doubt he would have even defeated him if I had kept messing around with that. But no, I hate this one. I hate it so much. He's bothering.
Oh, right.
I got another piece of heart. That's, 7 hearts for me. That's, more than I would have gotten if I had actually gotten the heart containers. So, in our supposed 3 heart challenge, I actually have more hearts than ZG.
Isn't that weird?
Wait, you only have one. No, you have 7 hearts. You must have completed a heart container.
Yeah.
Or heart piece.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I mean.
Yes, I do. And I do.
Oh, wait.
Suck it.
Oh, I want this way. Go. So intense.
Please hurry up! I don't
want to
die!
Woo! Alright, here we go. And boom.
Okay. No.
Oh, I did everything. Get all the chests. Oh, shit! Yeah. Boom! I hate doing that, but since you get so fucking close, there's just no point.
There is no meaning for this life.
Yeah, I got a yellow fucking rupee.
How much was it?
10. Oh. I think we're in the point of the game where it's okay for me to shout at you for not knowing how much a yellow rupee is.
I'm sorry, it's been a while.
Nice. Oh, that's right, this was the Skyward Sword. Skyward Sword has this really dumb mechanic where you have to, like, the exact movements of your gear remote are how the sword moves, but it does allow you to, like, pick up stuff on the tip of your sword, which I abuse maliciously. Shit! Come on, I can do it! Aw, goddammit! Alright, so, you're at the mini-boss now, right?
Yep, I'm about to face the dog goats.
Shit. Yeah, no, the timing on these ones is kind of bad because they, like... What was that other situation where we were in where, like, the timing was unforgiving? Shit! God damn it! What the hell? There was no way I was gonna make that one up. But luckily there's a lot of skulls here, which appear to not have that much stuff.
I summon the king of goats! Assist me! In killing! Of all the things!
Oh, got it! Oh, I almost missed that last one.
It's an invisible! Let's go!
Oh, am I done? So apparently that third I was talking about was actually probably more like half. So we started off today halfway through. Come on. Spin me right round, baby, like a record, baby. Right round. Spin. Spamming B. Unequip bombs, though. Unequip bombs. They really don't do anything. Anything else I really need to do? The dog pound. See something? Go. I'm on the edge. The edge. Of glory. Say one thing though, that the boss for this area is the most epic boss fight ever. Oh, fucking made it! Here we go!
Damn it!
Spin the disco music!
What the hell are you doing?
I don't fucking know!
Come on, bro.
Here we go. Weird ass camera angles. Are we ready? Are we fucking ready? Loki? Oh wait. Probably break these if there's anything in them. There's a heart in here, so. That's good.
What does it hurt? Okay, I'm all set. I don't care anymore. Just go for it. Man. Go balls deep. Balls.
Bow down to your new god.
His name's Thor.
Thor. The god of thunder.
Wait, hold on.
Play AC/DC.
Thunderstruck!
You are the Thor's bitch! Get your controls built tonight.
I know. I'm gonna throw on the sound because I am expecting a call from my girlfriend. From this country.
What?
I don't know, some shit. Some text post. Tumblr shit, whatever.
Alright. Let's go.
Oh. Somebody else seems to have defeated the boss already. Since he's dead. So that's pretty nice.
Look at that.
Ah, that's nice.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully it won't come back from the dead to try to kill us.
Yeah, seriously, it's got spikes in there. Oh, shit!
Oh.
I'm sensing bullshit.
Dude, I'm sorry. My bullshit meter's gone at an all-time high. This is a new record for me.
I like how he's so powerful that he presses A for his own lines. I'm not pressing anything.
He's so powerful, he's breaking the fourth wall.
Here's this sword. Have fun playing with this. Stab your fucking skull!
Is that... Wait, do you get that sword, or...?
No. You only get two swords in this game, but unfortunately, there are so many cool designs for swords, especially in this area. Well, this sucks. I thought I was gonna have an easy time. Now, I have to face boss, but this music, I
look
should
at that,
look
up. At that face of a beautiful man. Woo! Fucking gnarly, dude! Can I jump?
A little bit. With me.
How come it won't move forward?
Because you only get a limit.
Twilight Fossil Stalord!
Star- yeah. Oh my god, it's... Please!
It's Stalord, okay?
Oh, I thought...
Oh, and this guy also summons fucking zombies. Okay.
Too bad he doesn't join Guardians.
Alright, so I'm gonna help you out because you look fucking lost. Okay, so those things. Woo!
Fucking nerdy, dude!
There you go.
Alright! I'm gonna break your spine! Woo!
Fucking gnarly, man.
Got it.
Wait, should I get off?
Yeah. Keep going through the dungeon, baby. Alright, your zombies have no power here. I will burn. Ah, gotcha.
Oh, so you literally are supposed to break his spine.
Yep. Break the balls here. Break the balls, Loki. Break the spine here, Loki.
Dude, we should make like a boss kick. Nonsense.
That would be great. Ow. Fuck off. Okay, zombies. You're pieces of shit. God damn it! You summoned out like a whole wall
oh,
of them.
Oh shit, this ain't good. Oh sweet Jesus, no. Ah,
you suck. I'm stuck in his elbow! What the fuck?
I'm stuck in his elbow?
What the hell? That is the best thing that's ever happened to me in this boss. God damn it. Alright, Stalord, you're gonna fucking feel this one in the-
Woo!
Ow. I'm not feeling so good. I just wanna point out, he only has 6 ribs. Alright, that's it.
Somebody's gonna have to help me, I think I'm issuing some back problems. Where's my chiropractor?
Chiropractor's not gonna help me now, since you have no spine. Easiest boss ever.
Oh, hey, look at that, I got the chest.
It's only 20 rupees, so.
Oh, then I don't need it.
Really?
Are yeah.
You have a full wallet?
My wallet's been maxed out for like 3 episodes now.
Alright. So let's get this over with.
Woo! Totally rat-hacular, bro.
Summon the mighty pillar!
This part sucks.
Stop! You thought you got rid of me, didn't you, bitch?
Ah, shit. I'm kinda on the edge of it, aren't I?
Boom!
Just like nudges me off, it's great. Alright, so this is the real epic part of this boss. We're climbing up this middle pillar, and we are fighting a flying skull on a top. Let her in, bitch. Come here, you! I've got a bone to pick with you! Oh!
That was so stupid that that was actually kind of funny.
Oh, God.
Boom! Boom! Fucking end you! Stab you in the sword!
I think this is the only boss you can't, like, finish. Alright, I'm going for it. Nope, wrong way.
Loki,
what you doing?
Holy shit!
You didn't die.
I survived!
I am a survivor.
Oh, this chest full of rubies.
There's one with, like, a key. you. I know you want some. I know what you want me to give it to you. But I'm not that kind of guy. I don't give it to anyone. You gotta work your way up to it. God damn it! He was ready for me. He's like, I know your strategy. I know your strategy, little bitch. You're gonna jump right next to me. And you're gonna jump in my face. But I was ready. I got a fireball with your name on it. Alright, come here. Oh no.
I got RPs! Woo!
Boom! Gotcha. Yeah, no, you can't finish. I think. I'm going to try it. I'm just going to pull out my sword and go for it. But if it can't, finish the boss, then she can't do it. Alright, so this is even more difficult because you got like little spinner things sending out against you. Some more, Star-Lord? I'll give you some more. You want me to put the hammer down? I'll put the fucking hammer down! Because I can't pick it up. Because I'm only Loki. I want to hear Loki's reaction to the fact that Vision can pick up the hammer. He's like, I'm a fucking god! What the hell? This fucking android guy can do it, but I can't. What the hell is this shit?
That'd be funny as hell.
Like, he would either freak out or like he'd just be all stoic and be like, oh, that Loki way of his. Bitch! Oh god, he nearly got me that time. Are you serious? Die. Just die. Just die. Just die. What the hell? Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong.
Oh, I'm seeing you.